And yeah, you see your brother.
And I see maybe me Roma.
It doesn't work.
It doesn't function.
It doesn't work.
It doesn't function.
And it's time we leave them behind.
Entonces el tiempo nos lagué con ella atrás.
My question to you, because I want to stop you, I will stop from here in Bible study. My question to you, do you want to be blessed? Choose the way of the Lord. I don't know who you are, but whatever thing that I've caused you to start to disobey God, whatever way, it is not going to benefit you
anything.
You should, I find out in the scripture that the only people that can enter into the city of God. Hello, listen to me.
Hello, tendemi.
People that have entrance into the city of God are those who obey God. Not every Christian that is born again will go to heaven. I show you in the Bible.
Let me show you.
I stop them. Go to the book of Revelation. 22. Obedience is a key.
Obediencia da un ya.
God has placed before me and you.
Dios ha puesto para mí y
a vos. We can use that key into His kingdom.
Para nos use el ella vida de su reino, de su tesoro.
Revelation 22.
22.
And behold, I come. Verse 12 to 14. And behold, I come quickly, and my reward is with me to give every man according to his work shall be. I am the Alpha and the Omega, the beginning and the end, the first and the last. Blessed are they that do His commandment, that they may have right to the tree of life and may enter in through the gates into the city.
Mira, mi dame foto y mi recompensa da con mi, pa duna cada gente según lo que la hace. Ame te Alpha y Omega, el primero y el último, el principio y el fin. Bendicionates nan, cuta obedecer mi palabra, cuta la banan pia nan, panan din derecho, mi palo ni vida y panan.
See, that's the problem we have here. You have no right into the kingdom of God when you are in disobedience. Because that place is not meant for the disobedience. The reason the children of Israel could not enter into the promised land was because of disobedience. And then if God dealt with them that way, why do you think He's going to deal with us in the new covenant in another way? He said those who have right into the city
are those in obedience.
Jesus is not going to pack a bunch of disobedience into His own kingdom, no. Because some Christians say, does your disobedience stop me? No, you can't go to
hell.
That's what the Bible says.
It
said, my reward is with me.
Mi recompensa está
con. To reward every man.
Para recompensar tu rey.
According to his work.
De acuerdo con su obra.
And to those who are obedient to my commandment.
Y no están de obedecido a mi mandamiento.
They have a right.
Into
the tree of life.
And
into the city.
Entonces cuidado.
It is not my word, it's the word of God.
No de mi palabra, pero palabra de Dios.
So I don't know your situation
today. No sé tu situación ahora.
But whatever situation that faces you.
De cualquier situación que estés enfrentando.
I don't know where you are disobeying God.
Y no sé dónde estás desobedeciendo.
I am speaking to you prophetically. Because you reveal this to me.
Pues la revelas.
He said the blessing is so much because of intercession. But the manifestation depends on what you do. The manifestation is based on what you do. Do you keep the commandment? Do you have the love for other people? If people offend you, how do you deal with them? Do you cast them out? Amen.
Amen.
Stop dealing with people.
Stop dealing with gente.
Deal with yourself.
Deal with women's.
I want to be blessed.
Me queda
God.
Me pisa Dios.
I give myself to you.
Mi te tú mi entregame mi.
Heal me of every wound and every hurt.
Sanar mi cara herida cada dolor.
Let me love those who have hurt me, but give me time.
La gente me está con heridas, pero dame tiempo.
Amen.
Amen.
And I believe that's the best thing you can do.
Me dice que si
tú cosas. If people have hurt you, don't continue. Queda
con herida, no continúa.
Again.
You
know why you can feel that again? You know why you can feel that again? You are still carrying the old wound. Go back to God. Say, God, heal me. I have wound. I have been wounded.
Ma
que era herida.
Wound. And
that wound is now.
Antes,
I got to protect myself. I don't want to be wounded again. That is the love. I don't want to trust anybody again. That is the law. Go back to God. Let him heal you. And conform you to his own way.
And
look at the person that I wounded you. You have not seen for 5 years.
He
said, brother, I still love you. He tried to wound you the same way. It's not possible
anymore.
Because we're not conformed to God.
He
said, Father, forgive him, for he does not know what he's doing. Can you stand up?